I don't know, the yard looks kind of small.
You can say that about every house we look at?
I grew up on a farm.
This isn't about the houses, is it?
We buried a friend this morning, Mary Margaret, and it made me realize I don't want to die here.
But our home, David, it doesn't exist anymore. The ogres are back. Cora's in power.
Which is exactly why we need to return. To make things right, to fight.
I'm tired of fighting. That's all we've ever done. We have a chance here. A chance to be together.
But what if we don't belong here? Isn't it worth it to fight for what we really want?
Unless we don't want the same thing.